And you see right there in your picture an Abraham Montoya. Yeah, Montoya, a fighter who stopped the current featherweight champ, Luis Alberto Lopez. Castro finding a home at 130 pounds. Looking solid here at fight week. This will be his toughest test to date as he looks for his first pro title. Castro coming in at 11-0, 8 knockouts. Montoya, 22-5.